an MC, filling up a slot. Scars on my mind like I was born to make a mark on this world than anybody if I gotta face a knock. Why's it never stop like the sun enlightening you? Natural, that I keep it moving to the top. So I'm breathing like it's fire that I speak and see you need it. Six eyes, hope perceiving what you read is beat is like a 6mm. Gonna leave him bleeding out of Buddha's got with six arms when I'm violently beating any demon. Still I'm rocking numbers like a beast, much faster than my friends are asking me to leave and see it. Could've killed my older self and they probably feel relief. Now they struggle keeping up, so I gotta win a meet.
Except you. Remember for years to come, they gon' remember for years to come. Never could fear anyone, they gon' remember for years to come. My legacy here to run, even when my own career is done. From shedding my tears and blood, they gon' remember for years to come.
With my blood, we're so powerful. With my blood, they gon' feel the sun. With your blood, we're the trouble.
Legendary to the point to start creating AI from my mind. Cause you heard the flow. See you through your heart, I observe a foe. See you who you are, now the hurt will show. You wanna be king, I'll serve a throne. Ain't a brother in my arms, and they turn to the devil. To the jealousy form, watch him burn from my level. I just wanna live in peace, yearning for a piece of heaven. Now I gotta keep the peace on my 24/7. See me unsheathed, my live to regret it. Traumatizing enemy, needed therapy to forget it. Got his whole family tree with the memory of my weapon. I brought the chainsaw, wood chippers from my descendants. Leave him in his legacy, all fleeing from the beatings. When I pulled it out, I made it go scat. God, I'm seeing red, I hate to scare. Whenever sun exposing evil, yeah, the heat is too hot. Wait a minute, I ain't gonna let him get the R&R unless they're about to make his mind start. Rather die upon my feet than begging on my knees. Even if it takes a century to prove you ain't a god.
Just wait. Remember for years to come, they gon' remember for years to come. Never could fear anyone, they gon' remember for years to come. My legacy here to run, even when my own career is done. From shedding my tears and blood, they gon' remember for years to come.
With my blood, we're so powerful. With my blood, they gon' feel the sun. With your blood, we're the trouble.
Fresh Prince, parents don't understand. Son of Hokage, don't think I'll become the man. Watch me kill the song, call it blood, miss, murder. After Yakugan, so I must ambition further than Shinnochiha's eyes, spies, observer. Sure you want the beef, then I'll take you out for burgers. Not a ninja, you a scientific ninja tool. Bugging out with Shino Sensei, trying to keep it cool. I just put the ink to my nose while you in the pool. With your nigga to track, I'm trying to find a way to summon new way. I unleash the true beast like Enogen on Lucy. Or snake from a Dookie's arms when they do reach. Prince from a purple lightning cheating on the chimneys. Then Momo should be absorbing that he's too weak. Yo, welcome to the next generation. Sorry dad, get your own show cause you ain't home. Go and banish you a Sengan till he facepalm. I'm the baddest ninja if you ask Sasuke-san. Welcome to the next generation. Sorry, Kage Masa, we the heroes with no capes on. Team 7 going in, always gotta stay strong. Till the older ninjas tell us stop playing on their lawn.
Mangekyou Sharingan.
Call me Fresh Prince, parents don't understand. Son of Hokage, don't think I'll become the man. Go big like Cho-Cho or go home with your team. Big bro knows Rasengan shows no mercy. To foes with my lightning, I throw Boruto stream. Underestimating, eat my shadow clones, don't know me. You scared like Metal Leaf, cause I brought a great crowd. Jealous of the stinky money, Yakuya gang cowards. I ain't sitting underground with you, obey now. See you up with Shadow, she could die and I are hanging out. You don't get the point, Kagura was bringing the double sword. Stay inside your cave, looking like a set uniform. Sarada and I got daddy issues, but you got more. Like a
9-11 could have been born. Yo, welcome to the next generation. Sorry, Dad, get your own show, cause you ain't home. Throw a beta, see my send gone till your face calm. I'm the baddest ninja if your ass stops, gay son. Welcome to the next generation. Sorry, Kage, lost our way to hear what's been your cave song. Team 7 going in, always gotta stay strong. Till the older ninjas tell us stop playing on their lawn. Call me Fresh Prince, parents don't understand. Son of Hokage, don't think I'll become the man. See my team got my back like Shinki's iron. Oh, make a Kakashi, trapped cause the beat is fire. But the ceiling's lighter and my graffiti's tighter. Sakura about to hit and leave, smash a few insiders. Even once in a blue moon, you can stop me like Toneri Skeleton. But why you wanna judge my size too soon? Get wrecked by Kenshi weapons. I'm seen out of my pure eyes of you. Every hit it when they gotta feel threatened. You a fish out of water like Fushi, you drew that chakra from your chest, son. Don't grab hold of a Suji, going into stage mode. How does this matter with the fireball? And I'm brothers, I'm with the rocks and black flames growing. Can you figure the little wizard with no one's man? Try to let it more wins. I'm thinking that you're doing something better more fan like Anko with some big rolls. Quiz style, gale bomb, send the form like mail bombs. I don't remember you, log made my memory trail off. Messing with the hidden leaf, Kawaki, you'll fail hard. Bringing back the age of the shinobi and prevail at all costs. Yo, welcome to the next generation. Sorry, Dad, get your own show, cause you ain't home. Throw a banish to my Sengan till he face palm. I'm the baddest ninja if your ass stops, gay son. Welcome to the next generation. Sorry, Kage Masa, we the heroes with no case on. Team 7 going in, always gotta stay strong. So the older ninjas tell us stop playing on their lawn. Mangekyou Sharingan.
Cali.
Warriors, bring them to the gate.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, when they come in. Ain't taking no orders, need to punch in. It's the only way I think I need to function. Ain't nobody can get it with no assumption. Going to speed of life, leaving stardust. And I'm the one that let this life mode to Starbucks. If you need me to fight, I'ma post up. I'ma hit you so hard, make another dub. Hate a waste style. Ain't nobody telling me to keep a low profile. That's a parody. If you get an unbreakable flow, getting broke open. Screaming in pain like Joseph. I don't wanna go star, make it platinum. My fist cracking on your face like a magnum. Now you gotta walk around with a little spasm. Ghost ride my fight to style with a fan.
Great, look at me shining like a diamond. Hair so fly, you don't like it, then we fightin'. Saving everybody from dying when I be striking right into the heart. And then I'm reviving like I'm rewinding. Ladies gotta know how I'm spitting on the typical. If you want a baby, you better not be invisible. Like my dad was, so to me, no, he isn't cool. Some things in my life just ain't fixable. You look weak, don't take another step. If you're trying to find beef, be afraid of the chef. Make you bleed, you flee the scene, running out of breath. All I need is to retrieve the blood that you left to find you. Taking out killers from everywhere, bring your peace and love the more you'll even do is despair. Now your face is looking broken and I will give you repair. Cause what the fuck did you say about my hair?
Diamond is unbreakable
and we're shining like we're jewels. Bill is killing out of hate.
Mario, Warriors, bring him to the gate.
Diamond is unbreakable and we're shining like we're jewels. Golden arrow, set him straight. You all can't, we'll bring him to the gate.
Fall from a regular student, 5'2", but your boy be a unit. Go after my family, I dare you to try. And if you wanna know why I'm a reliable guy, look in my eyes. Act one, bringing a noise. I don't play around, but I recognize. Act two, how could I ever lose? A fusion to gone, got you on the move. One of the chads of the Mario gang, just ask your cockles, you say,
okay.
Try to piss me off, I'm about to flip my
speech.
Cause I feel like kill the hoe. Can't hurt that you never met me. I will push weight on the enemy. My same personality manifests from my soul. When I'm fighting for my homies, man, it never gets old.
Baby, why you running all these other girls and nothing? Better watch where you look.
Cause I'm gonna have to take a punch.
The way you got me feeling like my heart is always gunning. I see y'all talking, don't mind if I cut in. Do you feel it constrict? Maybe I should take off your limbs. Can you tell that I'm pissed? You get the gist with a twist. He's cute so you couldn't resist, but like I told you once.
You better back off, babe.
Tell me, baby, do you love the submission or craziness that I'm driven? See, I gave you my confession, but now you didn't listen for some reason. Now you're dripping, gonna end up going missing. That's your choice, it could be kissing. Now's your heart rate phase, watching you suffocate. I got an obsession, I gotta maintain. But you got in the way and now you want pain. I hope you learn today.
I'm not the one to play.
My brother and me, before I ever met the team, we were going through beef. But I see my older brother get shocked at the street, shocked at me. Didn't get a chance to weep, far from weak. Honestly, I'm so OP. With a chain around my neck, I'm a straight OG. One swipe with a palm, make you disappear. Don't ask where you go, cause I don't know where. Never met a stand who can stand a hand. One good touch and make you gone, fam. Heard about Kidda, I am not a fan. If I see him on the block, it's his last dance. I beat death like twice to the road with Josuke, cause he treats me nice. Already know that I'm slow, but I'm quick in the fight. Be in all opposition, cause we doing what
was right. I draw comics cause I wanna be red. You motherfuckers dead. Pour rhymes on the page of Evan's door. Boy looking sharp like a shit of pink dog. Mark the page of your death. I'm the unbreakable gem. Flip my Gucci bag in the blank house of the Louvre. I'm a monger first, a gentleman number two. Just a sookie monster in the streets of Mario Cho. Cho slow, slicker than the last JoJo show, yo. So what you getting on my nerves? Savage spider, I'm a snacker like a toy diver. A more deserving of a quiet life than Kira. Finna kill a man with Joe's, cause he's my great boy. Destroy every stand that comes forth. Pen game strong, ripping land and thus foe. Kish Mirahan, natural phenomenon. Call up on the supernatural mess for echelon.
My name is Yoshi Kagekira. I'm 33 years old, but here's a bomb. Now let me give you a hand. Wait, not hers, the one from my stand. Killer Queen rules all over the land. With mind, you die by my command. Hide in plain sight, that's what I plan. Try and disrupt my life,
I'll be damned.
Sorry, got a new face, who's this? Talk to my dad, let him take a few pics of you and your clique. Then I push the switch, and I definitely won't call an ambulance. Are you gonna bite the dust? Let me check my fingernails, finally cut. Stay quiet, you don't want to fight with us. Let it out the bag, the cat lights you up once again.
Diamond is unbreakable,
and we're shining like we're jewels. Feelings killing out of hate.
Mario warriors, bring him to the gate.
Diamond is unbreakable, and we're shining like we're jewels. Golden arrow, set him straight. You on game, we'll bring him to the gate.
Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm getting the game up. Give me a moment. But, why is it over there? There we go. I was like, why is it not coming up? Ah. I see it on... Okay, what the hell? I kind of want to see this. Welcome to Little Goody Two Shoes. A little girl. Her name is Elise. She's such a nice, genuine girl. She's a little bit of a brat. But I think she has her reason. Elise is the one in the red. Freya is on the left, and I think her name is Lushman or Lushman or something like that. And the place that they are in, it's like Kieferburg or Kieferburg. And I read up that it's a actual town in Austria. This is where it takes place. Also, I seen something about like a pocket. Something. It was like a game before this. I'm gonna like kind of briefly reading over it. So I really didn't like look at it too much, but that was pretty cool. I like that. Oh yeah, so it's like a little like a storybook kind of game, but you also play it too, so it's
little
actually really, really
two
cool.
Shoes.
All right, we're in the witching hour. We're kind of in between state. Okay, so investigate the nose you found. Find your way to the woods. That's where I'm supposed to be going. down to the crossroads, save, and then go into the woodland. I guess I should... I wonder if I can go to the bakery. I think maybe the bakery could be open at any time. I think I might go there first. Wait, how much money do I have? I have no money. Fuck. Okay, I can't go there. This way I need to go is this way. Alright, now I need to go down here. Yes, save, please. Save the game. Alright, yes. At the crossroads. Okay. Ooh, it's at the crossroads. Could be something. Oh, hell yeah.
Keep it together, Elise.
Oh, gosh. Okay, so I have to get 3 items, and I believe. Map, does it tell you what items you need to get? So there's like 3 items I need to get or whatever. To like meet this him guy. Oh god. Oh my gosh. Seems very familiar and dreamlike. Him, yeah. I ought to be brave. We gotta find him. Okay. How do I draw this monster here? Okay, fuck it, I took some damage for it, oh well. Oh Shit. What in the... Have you met the witch? She's so very eager to meet you again, would you believe? Oh, this is the golden girl again. The witch, you say. Your paths are bound to cross before long, but... I have my doubts you last long in the black wilderness. Wait. What in the Lord's name? Moth eaten and frayed, an old dress rests in its blood-soaked grave. Okay. Meshes, yay! Oh shit. That's cool. Oh, okay. Man, this game makes me nervous. Weird. Oh my god.
What in the Lord's name?
You know what? There's so many, I must find a way to distract them. Oh, yes. Thank you. I was about to lose my mind. I was like, I need to save my game. Oh god, Living Hollow Coppice. If not, oh well. You know what I mean? Mushroom. Okay. Let's go ahead and save again, cause you know I don't want anything bad to happen to me. Mhm. Want to make sure I got the mushroom. Okay. bitch. Perish from low health. I got an achievement. Awesome. Yes. That's why I saved. Those remains. I've never seen such a thing before. The pristine skeletal remains of a doe, every bone barren of any kind of life. Okay. Engraved deep into the rocky surface are several familiar shapes reminiscent of human life. Engraved deep into the rocky surface are... Okay, same thing. Going to drive me nuts. There isn't much light here, so maybe if I draw them to this carcass. Fucking hell. Okay, I know what I gotta do now. Damn it. I don't want to do that over again. Oh yeah, thank you. About that. Durr-durr. Grape juice. Same thing. Don't follow her. Devouring that thing, huh? Maybe they'll clear the path for me if I lure them all here, but they'll keep following me if I don't turn off my lantern. Hell yeah, another mushroom. Oh. I'm supposed to get through them if they won't come near me. Golden maidens aren't to be sneered at. You understand in time, I'm certain. Why would you say that? My, you can't possibly think he'll give you his blessing. I was told otherwise. Oh, such naivety. How amusing you are. I can't wait to welcome you. What an infuriating character. Leather purse. Okay, I don't feel like I'm dying anymore. creepy ass game, but I like it though. Okay, what am I supposed to fucking do next though? That's what's like confusing me though. I get it. I need to figure out what the fuck to do, so... Fine. Interesting. What the hell? Back over here. Okay, where is there another fucking way, or what am I doing wrong? How come I can't get past this shit? But they won't. Who's it be doing here? Give me a second. I'm having like a difficult time figuring out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing here. Okay, hold on a second. Trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing wrong here. I don't need a video, I just need someone to tell me. Here we go, what's this? Okay. Okay, this is called the Cave of Carcasses. Okay. I'm freaking confused. That didn't really explain anything. Okay. Oh God. How the fuck do I get past this part? I'm not gonna save. Fuck. Well, if I die, I die. Oh well. Just kill me. Please kill me. Did it on purpose. I wanna start over. Start over at 9. The large carcass? Is this the one they're talking about? Fuck me, man. Can't do it that way. I guess I'm gonna try different ways to figure out how to do this part, because the internet is not very helpful. Thank you. be able to move these guys down here, right? Is that the logical thing to do, right? Like, what the fuck, right? What the fuck? Okay, I think I did that right. Oh shit. Oh shit, okay. I got it now. Fucking hell. I died in the process, oh well. At least I know what to do now. Jeez. Okay, I survived on less. What the fuck is that, my head? My fucking head? What the fuck is that? It's like my fucking head or something in a basket. Sorry y'all, it took so long to figure it out, but what? Come closer. Oh my god. What the fuck?
What is this?
You've done well to find your way into these woods. What the fuck? It's imperative, Elise, that you would listen to me closely. Once more trying, he's once more trying to take you away from me. Huh? Take this basket now. The gifts. Her mom. Weird. It's the old hag. I will allow him to tempt you to toy with you. For all the greater good, my beloved. Be reunited so that I can bear life in my womb once more. Ew.
I'm losing my wits.
I need to get out of here so I can retrieve what's mine. gonna do it again. Tried it to see what will happen. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Skip it. Skip, 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 skip. One second. Seeing something about this. Can't go that way either. Fucking hell. Wait a minute. Sorry, guys. I've never played this before, so I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I think I'm supposed to escape with one heart. Get past the hands. With one fucking heart. Okay. Okay. Give me a second. It's called the what? Basket clearing area for. Excuse me. My God, how am I supposed to get through this part? Trying. Whatever. Dear fucking God, I've been doing this shit the whole time. Can't get past the fucking hands. My God, I'm so sorry for the torture, guys. I'm torturing myself trying to get out of here. Try to go around the hands too. To get out of here.
What is this?
How am I supposed to get out of here. Help me. Someone help me. Get out of this bitch. Retarded. Let this go while I'm searching for this. Are you fucking kidding me? This is what I gotta do? Oh my god. Give me a second. I'm so sorry, guys. No way. Oh. have to make sure I don't fucking die. Okay, guys, wish me luck, because I might have to do this a couple times. Goodness gracious, this is a lot. Okay. I got this shit. Just gotta fuck the fucking hands. The hands. I'll get past this fucking nightmare. Like, want to go back and get whatever that was. I'm wondering if it will help me. Hell yeah! Thank you.
Come on.
No, get the fuck out of there. I need to have a save. I just need another mushroom.
Keep it together, Elise.
Oof. Heart's fucking pounding, bro. Glad I got out of there. Find the basket in the witch wood. Got it. Bro, my fucking heart is pounding. Try to get the fuck out of there. Goat, bro. Sorry guys, you had to go through all the torture, but I had no idea what the hell I was doing. Think all that either. That woodland was crazy. If you lose her wish, she keeps it up. A flock? What the fuck? Probably at the front. Yeah.
Good morning, Elise.
Good morning, Elise. Where's Marie? Look. Oh, hell yeah.
Of course.
Don't want to go back to the fucking witching hour. Hell no, not until next time. Yeah, I'm buying. Okay. Adios. Thank you, ma'am. Alrighty, now we're on to something else. Where is everyone? Yeah, I wonder if something happened. What is going on?
Yes.
Nah. Alright, so we got a blanket for the goat. Mr. Eugene's horses got stolen. Oh shit. Oh shit. Everybody's acting strange because the horses got stolen. Hag ridden. See how the townsfolk are? Y'all think it's a witch. The hell? We gotta go look for horses, huh? Hag ridden. Yeah. There you go. There we go. And pig saddle. Fucking Eugene.
You know, I
had a girl.
Yeah. All right. This bitch again.
Oh, shush it!
Maggie. Mindy.
Hurry it up, for goodness sake.
Suspicion down. There we go. A thick ball and a horse is running away? What the fuck? Thought so. Show me something, huh?
cone?
Oh, but I...
A treasure? Granny gave it to me when I was little. Your granny? Aww.
I'm sorry, but...
For goodness sake.
Okay. Our time here in this realm is rather limited, isn't it?
Now that you mention it.
You see how the pine cone is covered with scales? If you think of it as yourself and your life up until this moment, you can understand how each scale represents something, right?
I see.
Your experiences and dreams and all the things you hold dear, all those things are just the same as the scales on this pine cone. There are times when one falls off or gets damaged, and you don't feel as whole anymore, but you learn to be without it, and find that losing one doesn't mean...
Now that you mention it...
Oh, Elise.
It's fate, Elise.
Oh. It's so cute! You make me whole, Elise.
Aww.
Oh, look at her face all red. Coop, chickens, chatwood, chickens. Meet Freya at her house. There she is. Spend time with her. Spend time with Freya. I need some more hearts with her.
Elise.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. Aww. I love Freya. She's so cute. Adorable. They are rabid. Yep. Right.
For goodness sake.
I know, but...
Aww. So many pies.
Oh, it's wonderful. I see.
Oh,
Freya.
Oh,
right.
Oh.
You mention it. For goodness sake.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, right. Oh, Elise.
Aww.
For goodness sake.
No. Oh, look at Carpus. Yay. We need to eat something. Ridden. Dude is kind of sus. Eugene, you're kind of sus, bro. I knew it was your horses, but dang. Muffy, Miffy, Mary. Oh shit. My word. The hell's wrong?
What in the Lord's name?
Scared. Yeah. god. My goodness. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Fucking old dude, man. Oh, God. Old Stefan nonsense again, you old fool. Is that in the loony bin? Oh fuck me, throw this little Josh in the fucking loony bin. Or Joshin. Yeah. The fuck?
Uh-oh. Yeah. Cover for Rosa Marine. Get some bread. Oh. No. Go buy some food. Sell some shit first. Alright, time to go home and have dinner with Rosa Marine. Oh shit.
What in the Lord's name?
Oh, it's a raven up there. Crow. You're the bear of the hex. Hex? What's the hex? The hex, the hex. You've heard of it. You're wearing it as we speak. The hex, the hex. Stay away. Hmm. Creepy. The fuck?
Out with it.
The fuck? What'd you do in my eye, bitch? Okay, my tender flesh is waiting for me in the grove. Yes, I'm certain there's a horse on the crossroads.
You know, I...
Oh.
What in the Lord's name? Wait!
Yeah, I saw a horse there.
That's ridiculous.
That's right, you tell him. Girl. Yeah. Run home, little girl, run home. Save the game. Yes, he did.
Of course. Are you all right, Elise?
Alright guys, I think I'm going to end it here for tonight because I have to go to bed. I got to work in the morning and I'm starting to get sleepy. Let's see, yeah, I've been going for about 2 hours. Yeah, so I'm guessing, yeah, I'm definitely going to end it here for tonight. Thank you for coming by, hanging out with me, and watching some Goody Two Shoes.
Sorry it took me a little bit to get through that one part because I was really confused and did not know what I needed to do. With that said, you catch me on Saturday night. Let's see. Going to be right next to Foxy Landa. They're playing Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. We're about to be raiding out to Foxy Landa. He is playing some Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. It is a really good game. It is a scary game. All the Freddy Fazbear games, the Five Nights at Freddy games, are pretty scary, but they're fun. If you haven't seen the movie is also really fun. But yeah, so, excuse me. That's how you know I'm starting to get tired because I'm yawning. Well, thank y'all. See y'all. And I hope you'll have a great evening, great day. And I hope y'all come by next time on Saturday night. Gold Hall Gaming, this is Mystic. I'll see you next time. Peace.